that'll be to run the lights.
Yeah, to be able to bring stuff in.
And then what's the peculiar? Oh, is it spicy for them as well? Do you want me to go ask the kitchen? I just want you to put the order in, just ask them. If it is spicy, just tell them to remove it. Yep. So, venison. And then side dishes, fries. Fries? Do you want that to come out before or what?
What's
that? Yeah. Are you getting venison too?
Yeah.
And did you
mine's
want
normal?
Normal?
Okay. Will the fries be like in one plate?
A side dish, a bowl.
Two? Separate? Yeah. Separate bowls?
It just comes in one bowl. The fries comes in a bowl.
Yeah.
With ale on the side. And then the two. Okay, yeah. Listen.
I was going to throw an egg if it was a separate bowl.
You can eat on it. Do you want an egg on it?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Runny egg on top of the fries. Okay, so one
time
plus one runny egg.
Thank you.
And then, can I please have just a sprite? And what would you like?
You guys have Jack Daniels, eh?
Jack Daniels, yep.
Can I have a double Jack Daniels with no ice?
Double, what is that worth?
Coke. Thank you. And no ice.
No ice. Alrighty.
Got some?
That's alright. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that went pretty quick.
What'd you do with it?
Drunk it.
Drunk it.
Been driving all day, didn't
yeah,
drink much.
Yeah, but it makes
you feel so we're in Westport. Very quiet little town. We're going to spend the night in the motel. Not much happening in Westport. It's pretty quiet. This is our motel. $99 a night. Quite budget, but you know, it'll do.
Where's
Rodney's wardrobe? I don't know. This is Westport. We're leaving Westport and heading to Kai Tai?
No.
Kaikoura? Kaikoura.
I'm
dating
my
friends
right now.
You don't have any.
I don't have any. Is Jim Beam alright?
Yep.
Yep.
Cool.
Do you feel out of seafood?
Yes.
Fish. She's the only fish in the lake.
Coated in 10 separate herbs and spices, so for half two dipping sauce.
Chicken wings.
Calamari.
Oh, thank you.
I think this is the whole thing.